And back to the promoter side, I don't know if you've seen Oscar did a tweet about he respect Mikey for taking the Spence fight, but he feels like he's underpromoted.
Well, look, Mikey has, you know, we sat down with Oscar and talked about Mikey doing business with him, and it just didn't excite Mikey enough because Mikey's already doing very well, you know, by himself. Mikey's making really good money. He's already made really good money, and in this fight, it's gonna be really good money and doing it himself. So, look, if he would have worked out a deal with Golden Boy, maybe he wouldn't be fighting Spence for that kind of money he's making, because, you know, it just wouldn't work out, because Golden Boy and PBC don't work together. So you never know. Well, you know, does Mikey need a promoter right now? As of right now, he doesn't need one. He's doing it himself, and he's promoting himself. You know, I think the fight's gonna be good on pay-per-view. I think the fight's gonna be a hell of a fight. The fans are gonna enjoy it. And he's fighting for no promoter. He's doing it himself. I don't think he need one. I really don't think he needs a promoter.
And back to that, do you think if you're a prospect coming in the game, do you think they should sign with themselves, or should they sign with a traditional promoter?
Look, young fighters do need a promoter. That's what Oscar De La Hoya needed one. Mayweather needed one. Pacquiao needed one. Cotto needed one.
All the greats.
Yeah. All the greats needed one. Which one was it? All of them needed Bob Arum.
That's
was
true.
Bob Arum. Mikey.
Bob, yeah.
Mikey needed him too. Bob Arum is good at what he does. But comes a time when they're already big enough, good enough, where they could do it themselves. Oscar went on his own and started doing it himself. At first, he didn't know how well his promotion was going to do, and he still did it.
Mm-hmm.
So at that time, he didn't need a promoter because he was already a big name. Mayweather did the same thing. Left Bob Arum to start doing it on his own. He was already a big name. He didn't need a promoter anymore. So any fighter, when they become that big name, they could do it themselves. But to be there, you do need a promoter. You know, Mayweather, Pacquiao, De La Hoya, Cotto, Mikey, they all needed Bob Arum at first. I think every fighter need, you know, when they get started, they need a promoter.